What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video, and today I'm here in Blood Engine, and it is an alpha. And I saw some video comments on my last YouTube short, Neighborhood War, about if that should be allowed in Roblox. And to be honest, I don't think it shouldn't be. I actually think it should. I like Roblox score. And to be honest, this video, I think this is way much more gory, or at least realistic, than Neighborhood War. If you can see that, all of the dummy's limbs are literally torn off his body. It just doesn't end well. Yeah, like I said, this is Blood Engine. I think it's in the alpha right now. You gotta execute. And you can even wipe the blood off your face. Like, this is a crazy Blood Engine. It's kind of in the name, you know? This barrel could blow up. I'm not even hitting the barrel. Oh, okay, that worked. But, yeah, this is definitely way much more gory. There's literal bones hanging out of his arm. So yeah, if this is what y'all are looking for, I think y'all kind of found it. It's lagging my game right now. Oh. Okay, let's try to get this guy. Even an execute animation. Bam. And that did not end well for him. But yeah, I think this is a really realistic. Oh, there's his head. Okay, well, I think this is actually like a pretty realistic gore game. There's even third person, as y'all know. If you go check this out, I'll have the link in the description below. And I feel like this video will have subscribers out in case you haven't seen it before. But yeah, thanks so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye. Better off all by myself. Though I'm feeling kinda empty without somebody else. So I hear you crying out for help. But you never showed for me when I was ringing your cell.